place up in heaven where they store the world's debris. I swear I'm not a wicked person. Is there a wasteland for me? Am I scared? I'm fucking terrified. These thoughts eat me alive.
Our bodies are prisons for our souls. Our skin and blood, the iron bars of confinement. But fear not. All flesh decays. Death turns all to ash. And thus, death frees every soul.
Is there a church down in hell where the addicts go to meet, seeking shelter from their demons, trading shame for amnesty? Am